Hello, you guys. Tonight on the menu is baked chicken, some mixed vegetables, hot vegetables, and a salad. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Lord Jesus, thank you, Lord, for this food. Bless this to my body and me to your service. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Always say your prayers like South Korean, what did I say?
Have any salt to put on those vegetables, so like we're gonna go saltless today.
Still good. Gotta chew this really good because of the corn. Got my wire. Wow. So how's everyone doing today? How's school? How's work? I applied for three positions at a place called Chuck E. Cheese's today. Two more besides the first one I did a while back. Salad, yummy. I'll give you the first bite. There you go. Oh my god. Wow. I use the toaster oven for this. Wow. Whoa, that is delicious. Let's try the skin. Oh my gosh. Crunchiness to it too. Oh my god. That's a big bite. That's a big bite of salad. You wanna bite of salad? There you go. Sorry. So, I only owed $1 to the library, so I paid that. I was gonna go to the grocery store, go out to the grocery store. There was too many human trafficking shit going on. Stuff going on. Sorry, children. And so I didn't want, you know. Skin's good. I'm gonna say the best for last. That best, the best is the chicken or the skin. The meat's so good. It went like up to 200 because I tested it on the meat thermometer and it went up to 200. I used garlic salt, garlic powder, and pepper. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to eat smaller portions, so one piece of chicken, a little bit of vegetables, and some salad. More salad, no, than anything. Oh, so good. So, after this tonight, after this dinner, I'm going to post in some of my groups because I haven't done it in days. I've been so busy trying to, you know, read the Bible 3 times a day, you know, 3 chapters a day. Read 100 pages of the ministry. And then I'm doing this challenge thingy, or this thing that some of the sisters are doing, where you tally mark how many times we call on the Lord, praise the Lord, thank the Lord, called Abba Father, saying to the Lord, pray, read the word, consecrated ourselves, dig the dirt, meaning like if there's any unconfessed sins that we know we need to open up or, you know, confess. You know, things like that. And wow. I've been getting so consumed with that, doing that 10 times a day and tally marking it and reading, trying to get done reading 100 pages a day, that I haven't been posting in my groups. And so I'm kind of neglecting my groups because I'm doing that one thing with some of the sisters. And then I'm also, for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and a snack, sending, like, Bible verses and a ministry, portion of the ministry to everybody. So, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, I'm sending them a Bible verse. And then, for a snack, I'm sending them a portion of the ministry. Wow. This is so good. Should have taken a picture first. Damn, Rebecca. Sorry. Try not to cuss. I was stressed out today. Because at first I was going to go to Kroger's after I paid my library fine, which was only a dollar. But then my niece was just really worried because of human trafficking. Now, in case your children that are watching this, I don't think I'm going to tell you what human trafficking is, because that's not really up to me. That's up to your parents to tell you. But for those who are adults, we already know what that means. Skin is the best part. Wow. Best baked chicken I had in a while.
Made mess though. Look at that. I was gonna have a butter bread with it, but the butter was kind of hard. Not soft enough to spread evenly. Because then I would just been eating like more butter than bread. But look how good I cleaned off this bone. I can get it better. Excuse me. Look at that. Look at that. I can't get this white part. No, wait, I did. See? Oh, I lost corn. Well, y'all, thank you for eating with me. I have no dessert, so sorry. Wait a minute. There might be like a pudding or a jello I can have to make this a little bit longer. Excuse me. Okay, for a snack, I mean a snack pack of chocolate pudding. Smooth spoonfuls of yum. Ooh, look at that chocolate. Oh. My first bite. There you go. Yum. So, what is your favorite snack? Favorite, treat? I like chocolate chip cookies. I like the, it's the chocolate chip brownie from, Domino's.
I'm going, everybody. Excuse me. Alright, thank you for eating dinner with me. I appreciate it. My hair is horrible looking. Look at that. Alright. I will talk to you later. Alright, bye.